Hey everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs, and welcome to Sydney Trains Vlogs, the fourth movie. This movie is as a thank you for 10,000 subscribers. I never actually thought I'd reach that, but here we are. And again, I'd like to thank you all so much for that. This video is going to feature trains around the city circle. So we're going to start off at Central, then move on to Town Hall, then Wynyard, Circular Quay, St. James, Museum, and then come back and film a couple more trains at Central Station. So thank you all for watching. And before we continue, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and also share this video with all your friends and socials. Enjoy. Thank you.
Good afternoon, customer. The train approaching platform 22 is a red front only service. It's a red front only service. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. goes to Lidcombe via Bankstown. First stop, St. James, then Museum, Central, Redfern, Ursulville, St. Peter's, Sydenham, then all stations to Bankstown, then Yagoona, Birrong, Regent's Park, Baraba, and Lidcombe. The train on platform 2 goes to Lidcombe via Bankstown. First stop, St. James, then Museum, Central, Redfern, stations to Bankstown, then Yagoona, Birrong, Regent's Park, Baraba, and Lidcombe.
Please stand clear, this train is now due to depart.
Goes to MacArthur via airport stations. First stop, St. James, then Museum, Central, Green Square, Mascot, Domestic Airport, International Airport, Walleye Creek, Reed Street, Manania, East. St. James, then Museum, Central, Green Square, Mascot, Domestic Airport, International Airport, Walleye Creek, Torella, and then all stations to Reedsby.
For your safety, please remain behind the yellow line at all times and allow others to alight before boarding.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty, an outro with a view. I just want to end this video by saying thank you all so, so much for supporting Sydney Trains Vlogs over the few years that it's been going on, and it will be going on for many more, trust me. 10,000 subscribers, wow, that's not a small number of people. So I just want to thank you all so much for standing by me all this time, and yeah, there'll be so much more to come, many more events, many more milestones and everything like that, especially with the Sydney Metro opening next year, and also the new Sydney Light Rail project and everything like that. But yeah, anyway, I'm going to end this video here. So don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs, share the channel link and this video with all your friends, family, and on all of your socials if you would like. And yeah, thank you for watching. Much appreciated. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.